means everything around me. Cream gets the money, dollar dollar bill, yo.
I grew up on the top side, the New York Times side. Staying alive was no job. Had to make it in. Rockin' the gold tooth, low goose. Only way I begin to G-York was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son. Rollin' with this one, and that one. Feelin' I'm just a dream for the team who was a fiend. Started smoking wools at 16. And running up in gates and doing hits for high stakes. Making my way off fire skates. No question I was speed for cracks and weed. The combination made my eyes bleed. No question I will flow off and try to get the dough off. Sticking up right, boys on board court. My life got no better. Same damn low sweater. Times is rough and tough like leather.
It's beautiful. Wednesday night. We were all just chilling at our house. And then a certain YouTuber decided to absolutely ruin our night and make us go out to the tunnels in Pittsburgh. Guy. I mean, like, why not subscribe, put on bell notifications? Like, he's a cool kid. Like, come on. Don't make him have to revert his car back to stock. Hint, hint, wink, wink. Foreshadowing.
Started pulling out 5 miles an hour, and Corwin got pulled over. I'm gonna turn around real quick.
Oh, he's probably getting...
What? Somebody pulling over. What the fuck?
So these fucking assholes just pulled over Corwin. You didn't use your fucking turn signal? Is he kidding? Is he fucking kidding me? He didn't use his fucking turn signal when he pulled out, so they fucking pulled him over. Oh, now you're gonna get him? Now you're gonna pull over him? Like...
Ulysses
and
brand new gay registration, Kilo Victor.
I think three inside, good one.
Oh, one?
Change that, only one inside.
Oh, that's what I thought. You got your license, registration, proof of insurance? Yep, absolutely. Any weapons or anything like that in the vehicle I need to be worried about tonight? Alright.
Like, this is a joke.
Thank you very much.
What's he getting pulled over for?
The sticker on the front window.